Hello guys, welcome again to this channel. Let's again try to have this very simple problem regarding series connected resistor, inductor, and capacitor. According to the problem, we are to find the total current given the values of the resistor, which is 10 ohms, inductor is 0.04 henry, and capacitor 50 microfarad. The voltage source is 100 at 60 hertz frequency. So you are tasked to solve for the total current. Again, the circuit diagram is like this one. So this is for the resistor, the inductor, and the capacitor. So this is supplied by alternating current source. The value of this one, let me just write it. So this is 10 ohms and 0.04 henry, and for your capacitor is 50 microfarad. Okay, this is 100 volt at 60 hertz. So again, solve for I total, and very easy, you just get the value for your voltage source and the total impedance. For the voltage source, you known that it is 100 volt. So what we are going to do is to get the impedance. So to be able to get that, you have to get the reactances for X sub L, the formula 2 pi F L. You just substitute that. 2 pi F is 60 and L is 0.04 henry. Get your calculator. You can press your calculator and it will give you 15.08 ohms. Now for your X sub C, the capacitive reactance, which is 1 over 2 pi FC, you have 1 over 2 pi again 60, and that is 50 microfarad. You just have it here, 50, we make it as farad times 10 to the negative 6. So this is multiplied. And press your calculator again. For X sub C, you will get 53.05 ohms. ZT. ZT is equal to R squared plus X sub L minus X sub C squared, okay? Since we are solving the phasor values, our hypotenuse is ZT. The legs are the resistor and the reactances. Now you just substitute the values. So again, I am writing it for R, you have 10 ohm, that is squared, plus X sub L, which is 15.08 minus 53.05. Okay, the result of that subtraction is squared. Then you get the square root, you press your calculator, ZT will be find out to be 39.26 ohms. And then you substitute it in your formula for solving the current. So for E source, we have 100 volts and our ZT is 39.26. So therefore, we have 2.55 ampere. This is our current. Thank you.